I got my bachelor's degree in 1969, so exactly 50 years ago. I've been at the University of Minnesota for nearly 45 years. So I came here and have grown up with our computer science department, so to speak. So it's tremendously pleasing and satisfying to see how that department from a very, very small unit has grown to such prominence.
So when I joined, I think we had 14 faculty. I was the first female faculty. Now we're more than 50 faculty. I think what still remains the same is the spirit of being very friendly to each other, being willing to cooperate with each other, help each other.
The Department of Computer Science and Engineering is strong across the board in many different disciplines, many different sub-areas of computer science. There are also opportunities for strong collaborations across non-computing disciplines. And I think this is what the future of computing is going to be, where computer science grows beyond the theories and the practices of the discipline itself and has a lot more collaborations across disciplines that are traditionally not been computing oriented.
Computer science today is not just about training in the technical. It's about training how do you take that technical and apply it to real world problems where the input from the humanities or the arts or other sciences and engineering is just as critical to the overall solution.
We've evolved. We've created labs where students learn hands-on with help right in front of them. We've grown by a factor of 2, 3, maybe 4 in the students we serve, bringing in excellent teaching faculty, new teaching techniques, and updating our curriculum to reflect what it is that people need in computer science today.
At first, I was a little, you know, intimidated by the professors. I was like, oh, you're doing all this stuff. You don't really have time to, you know, talk to students. But then you go to their office hours and you realize, oh, you really do care about the material you're teaching and the students you're teaching it to. And I think a lot of them really show that by taking the time to have conversations about not just what's on the homework, but also how is this going to play out in the real world and how will I face this in my career.
We get to see students be educated to go out and work in industry in our own state, nationally, and even globally. And they're making positive differences not only in my life, but in others' lives.
I used to read a lot of old science fiction, and computer science is really the only way that we've exceeded all expectations. So I think in the next 50 years, we'll continue to see computer science surprises.
50 years ago, I don't think the faculty back then could have had any idea where we were going to be today. And for us to try to predict what's going to happen 50 years in the future would be quite arrogant. All I know is that it's going to be amazing, and we definitely want to be part of the journey getting there.